What's in the box? Very old, very rare. This came out the box. One, two, three. I don't know in which condition he is, or she. Made in Sweden. Original papers. I think this is for spare parts. Empty. Also empty. I don't know what this is. This is not from this burner. I know that for sure. And of course, tools. And an empty box. Isn't he sweet? Yes, he is. Can open this. Everything is working, but dry. Look at this. But this is just for closing the place where the burner is now after you finish with cooking. Oh, this is almost new. This is copper or messing and with a lead gasket in it. You can put this on here. This goes on here. You fold this together. It goes to the original box. But they say everything can go in with a little help of myself. And then I have somehow to close the box. Doesn't work for me. Oh yeah, in a corner. Okay. Okay. Stop making video. Can you see this, Sophia?
Mm-hmm.
€4.50, about $5. About. For the whole burner. But I do have an offer for this burner, but I don't have the silent burner. I do have a silent burner, but he is not complete. This part was missing. So now I have the silent burner for about $5. And he is complete. Normally, you have to pay for this about €27, about 25 or 30 American dollars. So I'm happy. It make less noise and it's burning better.